There's always two ways to remove a ball joint. Let's try the pickle fork with an air hammer. That's not too bad, but it does rip the boot. So if you want to save your ball joint, I'll show you the next way. All right, same car, other ball joint. We're going to use this ball joint popper from Mueller-Kueps. Let's see how that works. All right, this one is impact rated. Here we go.